want to work with real-time data from SAP Integrated Business Planning System on SAP Analytics Cloud? Live connections make it possible. You can easily run real-time analytics on top of SAP Integrated Business Planning data. Any changes made to the SAP IBP data will be immediately reflected in SAP Analytics Cloud stories and models. To get started, in SAP Analytics Cloud, select Live Connections from the side navigation. This will open a window which displays the list of all the live connections created. Live data connections need to be set up here before they are made available to base new models on. Next, click on the Add icon to open a dialog that gives you the option to select a data source. Here, expand Connect to Live Data. This will show you a range of live sources available by default. Users can also leverage the cross-data analytics. Since the single SAC story in the SAC Enterprise system can now be created based on data coming from any of these multiple data sources. To connect to live data from the SAP Integrated Business Planning system, you can select Integrated Business Planning from the list of sources. This opens a dialog for you to enter the name and description for the connection. Keep in mind that the connection name cannot be changed later. Type in your SAP Integrated Business Planning host name and choose a default language from the list. The language you choose here will always be used for this connection and cannot be changed by users without administrator privileges. Now, if you don't choose a default, users will view content based on the language in their user profiles. By default, the under authentication method is assigned as single sign-on, since SAP Analytics Cloud and the IBP system use the same identity provider. Finally, click on OK. Now, the connection is complete and available as a source to create a live model. Let's see how that works. From the side navigation, click on Modeler and then choose Live Data Model. When you create a model based on a live source, you can choose the connection type, the connection, and the specific data source you want to work with. Here, you can review the available measures and dimensions. You can also hide or group them as per your preference. When you are done, you can save the model. For more details about what you can do with live models, check out the links in the description below and try it for yourself today. Thanks for watching.